it now. We'll show these beasts who's in charge. Your timing couldn't be better, Professor Hecker. Thank you, Professor. We made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for.
Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks.
She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more.
The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever.
How long will you keep it?
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. Belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
protect yourself again. Not for long.
Come on.